Hello everyone. What I was doing with hands there, I don't know. Today I'm going to be filming for you what's in my rucksack. In my rucksack, excuse me, it's a bit dirty because it's on my wheelchair. But my rucksack is just a pink rucksack with small straps, but it may be small, but it fits a heck of a lot in here. And I've got a lot of items in here, and it's only a quarter full. So it's like a mini's rucksack, really. So, first off, I'm gonna delve into the little compartment. Now this, I always carry a lip balm or lip gloss. Just to kind of moisturize my lips. Because it tastes so good. Like, I don't eat it, but that's what you use on your lips. It, you know. I always carry one of these around because I have a tendency when the wind's hitting against my face. My lips just get dry, you know? You know how it is? So, yeah. And this one is fruity roll-on lip gloss. And it has a pear-y, mango-y kind of flavour, which is very nice. Got this for my birthday. As I delve into the bag again, my allergy tablets. Because I have very, very bad hay fever. But don't worry, I don't take these without an adult. But, don't know why they're in there actually. But I just. This is how each start, well, you know, it says my name on it, one each morning, because I recently took a trip to France, and this is the bag I use. So that's probably why I'm in there. Yeah. Also, in this pocket, I have a blue pen and a black pen. Don't ask me why, because to be honest, I don't really know myself why. It's just handy, you know? Someone goes, oh, I need to write something. I have a pen. Voila! I have a pen. I have two actually, a blue and a black one. I'm actually going to take these out and put these in my pencil case. For an exam I've got tomorrow and Monday and Friday, I believe. I have two exams on Monday. Oh, 2 hours. That's a different story anyway. So I'm going to put these in my pencil case because if my pen runs out during the exam, I am no way putting my hand up and asking the invigilator for a pen, a pencil, a calculator or anything. So that would just be embarrassing. So that's that for the pocket. So I can currently zip it up. So now I just delve into big bit. Now, as I say, it has a lot of space. You may not be able to see that very well, but it does have a lot of space. And the first thing I've picked up is original pink body spray. Now, I always like to take a body spray because, like, if you're in a long car journey, you start to smell a bit sweaty and claustrophobic because there's all these people in the car. I don't know, I just like that. And plus, like if your spray that you put on this morning's wearing down, you can just go and you're fine again. And they're actually quite compact to carry with you. Yeah. As well as a perfume spray, I also like to take my deodorant. Obviously a one that I would usually take, it wouldn't be this big, but I could only find that one that was this big because it was over there on my cabinet. So, yeah. So, oh, it says you're supposed to shake well before use. I've learned something new today. Oh, well. Yeah, so, you know, I probably use this more than I do my spray because it doesn't matter if you smell nice. But if you feel sweaty, that's a no-go. So, yeah, obviously it'd be like half the size of this, like here. And it would be as muscly, but as I say, that's the only one that I can find. The next thing that I carry with me, pretty much, even I put this in my school bag when I go to school in the morning. Do you know, if I want to take my hair down and give it a quick brush, let me just brush my fringe because it's annoying me. So if I want to take my hair down and give it a quick brush, or like I had a tech lesson so I had to put it up, then when I take it down it's all poof, then it's just handy, you know. I don't know if every girl does this, but I'm pretty sure most girls in my school take a hairbrush. I don't know. I might be the only one to do that, but... And it's a really good one. This is not advertising, by the way. It's a Tangle teaser. I actually have two of these. A striped blue one and this one. Very handy. So that always goes in there. Next thing, which I've got, is me headband. Now, I don't tend to wear headbands often. Just look how atrocious they look on the head, for a start. Wait, let me try and put this on actually properly. Like, look how atrocious. I just don't suit headbands. Like my best friend, she absolutely suits headbands and she used to wear them all the time. I don't know if it's too thick or whether I just don't suit headbands. Generally I think it's because I don't suit headbands. Just grabbing my hair and try it again. Sort my hair out. So, you know what I mean. Like, yeah. Well, I don't know what I'm doing with my hair. I don't know, but they're quite funky colours though. The colours of the rainbow. I don't know why I have a headband. Because, like, oh, I know why. Because when you're in science, and, like, maybe not when you're doing a practical, or just when your hair's annoying you, that in tech, I just tend to put a headband in rather than put it up because just find it simpler and quicker. And I don't think these are actually my shades, you know. Wait, let me take my glasses off. I don't know if these are my shades, but yeah, they're well too big for my head. I know. But they're just in there. So I can't find my sunglasses. Like, I know these are rubbish, but I can't find mine. So, nick these off of another, I guess. They're always handy, though. Don't know what to say about these, except you can tell these aren't mine because the colour is minion. Well, it's not minion, but it's not my colour. It's not a colour I would wear, shall we say. What the heck is my hair doing? Okay, so I'm going to delve into my bag again and I pick up a little penguin purse. Now, me being weird, I named this purse Bob before I just can't. I a girl from my school got this name for Christmas, and it was really nice gift. So it goes with me everywhere. Now you may think this is a bit weird, but I actually have two purses somewhere. Okay, so wait. Okay, I can't find it, but it's a long story. Basically, I like to keep my notes and my coins separate. So, like the little penguin thing that she just stores for coins and stuff like that, and then the thingies for notes. Now, I'm not quite sure what this is, and I don't know what it's doing in my bag. I believe this is a little wireless speaker thing. I've not actually tested if it works yet. It just does this. I don't know if it's supposed to or not, but that's what it does. So if I broke it or what, I don't know. That is everything. Now it doesn't seem like everything because I've just took everything back in my bag. Then that's where it's meant to be. So I just want to mention two quick things before I end this video. Number one is that I have started a vlogging channel. It is called h.wheelz Vlogs. So just put h.wheelz that you used to be able to find my channel now. Just put vlogs at the end. I have not yet uploaded any vlogs, but the first vlog should be going live tonight. It's not going to be very fun. It's just an introductory vlog kind of thing, saying what I'll be doing and when I'll be uploading and if I'll be uploading. And second thing is, I want to apologise because I say I'll be a daily uploader on here. Now that may change now that I've got a vlogging channel because I might upload daily on that. I will try and upload as many times as a week as I can. But the reason I didn't vlog Saturday and Sunday is because, one, I went straight to my mum's yesterday and it was absolutely fab. And on Sunday I just chilled with my family. I had homework to do and homework to work with me, and I've got a revision to do now. It's down there, like in a pile, just, yeah. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. Bye!